Hi everybody, I'm TC Newman on behalf of Walmart NYC. We're here at the Secaucus, New Jersey store, which is the closest Walmart to New York City. According to a recent poll, 71% of New Yorkers say they want a Walmart in the five boroughs. So we decided to hit the streets to find out what people had to say. Be sure to check back here to see our videos on our brand new Facebook page, which we're happy to announce we launched today, facebook.com/WalmartNYC.
We'll be hitting all five boroughs, but for now, let's talk to a few shoppers from New York to hear what they have to say about Walmart in New York City. How would you feel about Walmart coming to New York City?
Well, I think it would be a great idea if Walmart comes to New York City.
That would be fabulous. I think it would be a great idea. It needs to be there.
Tell me about the employment opportunities in your area right now.
There's hardly any employment opportunities in my area.
I'm in the Bronx and Hunts Point. There's really not many job opportunities.
What do you think Walmart would do to help the economic and job situation?
Oh, I think it would help a lot. I think it would create jobs.
It'll be a great idea because it'll help save a lot of money with all the discounts and stuff. It'll help us a lot.
What other things do you buy at Walmart besides groceries?
Oh, we buy everything. I got my son's college printer.
Clothes, household things.
Hair care products, vitamins, paper plates, cups, laundry detergent, which is ridiculously expensive in any place in New York.
What borough of New York City are you coming from, and about how long does it take you?
Well, I'm actually coming from the Bronx.
We come from Manhattan.
It takes me about 25 minutes to get here.
How long it take us? About 45 or 50 minutes.
It was great to hear what everyone had to say. For more happenings on Walmart, be sure to check our page often and don't forget to like us. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.